that our Lord Jesus intended to make present perpetually his sacrifice for our salvation, and that we would remember him in and through the events of the Last Supper and Calvary, that we would not only remember him, that we would participate in his very life and being through the Holy Eucharist. That has been revealed to us. The sacred scriptures, which books belong to the Bible and which don't, revealed to us, given to us by God.